What's good? What's happening? What it be?
It's Prometheus with Team of Five back at it again with another Playing with Pennies video. We went back. Another horror game free on Steam. But this time we in space instead of in a toy store.
Alright. Some Cryofreeze going on. Now it is late in the night, so I will have to try and remain quiet a little bit, but...
Warning, exit door has been deactivated.
We'll see what's, see what's going on.
Input override command and exit terminal to activate.
Shit! We got a Polaroid. These are just suits, right? There's no one in there. Hopefully not. Oh yeah, this ship would have been dope. Oh, this is cool as hell. Anything in here? No? Can't open these? Okay. Oh, hey. Is there anyone in here? No? On this one? This one looks like it was on, but it's been opened. Where my homie's at? Oh, I'm typing. Well, I don't know a password. Am I supposed to know a password? We'll come back.
Try again.
Go down this fucking freaky ass. That's wild. Why'd the music stop? shit. Okay, well, the body's gone. Something's about to happen. Okay. Was it too bad? It's the same room again. And then again. Excuse the fuck out of me. Oh, does it keep repeating? Because, like, there was shit I was supposed to take pictures of that I just walked by. At least the game's nice like that. That's some impressive coding. If that's what's happening here. I really have no idea. I don't really know what's happening 90% of the time, so... I don't know. It's a comfortable 66 degrees in here. There's nothing else, is there? Like, stupid. I really need to stop playing, like, puzzle games. I don't seem to be very good at them. Oh shit, that was what I was supposed to do. Nice. Not really, because I'm back in this. That was the last time. Go back in. I don't trust it. We're gonna do it. It's gonna be so. Hey. Oh, okay. So I gotta go find the shit and do a puzzle. Okay. That's fantastic. Because I'm both good at puzzles and finding the answers to them, as we all know. At least I have to find something new in the same room over and over again. I feel like that makes that a lot easier. Oh, that's crazy. Still here? It's not. Aww. Oh man. Oh man. couple of these. Okay. Oh, look at that. Except I can't take it this route for some reason. I gotta do one at a time, every time. That's not cool. I'm like that. I thought it was reverse, but it can't be, because then this one would be the last one. So what the fuck? I have a feeling some fuck shit is about to be afoot. In there, like, I don't give a shit, cause clearly there's a guy there. Hey, buddy, what am I supposed to do? Oh man, he's gonna like run at me. Sebastian's dead. Damn, that really sucks. I was rocking with Sebastian. And now he's gone. Can't even give him a proper beer. Burial. Burial or burial? Burial? Oh my god, it's alive. That's a sign of hope, ladies and gentlemen. That is a sign of hope. We're getting out of this place alive and well, with no skinless people chasing us.
12 seconds later.
Deadass? Case closed? Just like that? Okay. I see how it is. Batman, I didn't know detective. What the fuck? Now, if I get jump scared by the same shit, bro, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright, which one of y'all trying to fuck around? Find out. You gonna jump from the ceiling again, big boy? Better not. Now the thing's not here. I don't trust any of y'all.
Trying to figure this out, huh?
I mean, we're missing like what? One?
Three, four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. Can't move these guys. So.
That makes sense.
That wasn't there before, I don't think. Oh, it's gotten colder. Shiver me timbers. Oh man, oh my, is it a little chilly up in here? We got hands on the plants. We got something else we gotta be looking out for. It's not that. Hey, Sebastian's back. Oh, his neck has been stitched. He's back. Gross. There's a whole eye. I'm gonna open the door and he's gonna be like, "Brah, just grab my ass cheeks and spread it." Oh.
Puzzle part, guys. All right, give me a second. Oh, we're really dumb. Okay, I'm really dumb. I'm not gonna put that on y'all. Alright, so we got. Haha! I'm somewhat of a genius myself, except. That doesn't make sense. Because this is a. Is that supposed to be a T? That's an I. And that's a T. Oh. Hey. Tulif? Oh, it's not spelt right. I'm an idiot. Okay. Where's my mouse? The fuck is going on? Alright, here's what I'm thinking, right? What could go? Oh, F is right, okay. L has to go here. Where else could it fucking go? Isle? Yeah. Futile. That was unnecessary. Is like the guy now. Okay. I'm awesome. That feels bad. Oh my lord. Smash. That's where that came from. You got stabbed in the eye. What's up, man? Hey, man, I'm trying to get out. You think you can show me the way out? Can't see. Did I die? Again? Leon died again. I'm not too good at these games, guys. The Blazing World.
Warning, life form detected. Please proceed to the nearest exit terminal.
I know they want me to open the door, right? But, like, what if I don't? Because I know the password now. So, like, what if I just keep walking? Watch them just, like, kill me, because I like, no. Not supposed to do that. Or does it just take me? It probably takes me in circles, right? Yeah. Is everything in here the same? Yeah. Okay. Let's, do the thing. Which is gonna end in such happy stuff. Excited. I'm excited. Yeah. It wasn't that hard.
It was dark and scary. Don't yell at me. Don't jump at me.
Hey! Nice. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Playing with Pennies, and if you did, consider leaving a like and subscribing to the channel. Helps out a lot. But yeah, I guess I will see you guys next week. Have a good one.